Hey guys, so today I have another type of flipbook tutorial. This one has a bunch of tutorials on it. I'm just going to go ahead and show you the process of me decorating and creating it. So the color inspiration came from me getting my nails done. So I went to the nail salon today. I did kind of like a vlog of while I was driving, but I don't know if I'm going to add that into here. We'll see. But I painted, or I got my nails, a pink color for Valentine's Day, since it's February. And I was going to get a tan color on this finger, but I changed my mind last minute. But I did like the color combo, so I have this pattern paper pad that has like different shades of pink and some tan and gold in it. So I thought I'd go ahead and make a flipbook with that color scheme. So I'm starting off with 7.5-inch squares, and I'm going to use my envelope punch board to create a 4x5 envelope, if it wants to focus. So I'm going to be doing the 4x5 envelope, and so I'm going to score at 3 3/8. And you guys, I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of tutorials out there on how to use this, so I'm just going to go ahead and fast forward through this process.